The XR100. Every XR100 I've ever bought was $600 on Facebook Marketplace and clapped out beyond belief. So this is a museum piece, guys.
What's happening, boys? Look at this pristine classic. Once in a blue moon, you find a 23-year-old mini bike that someone's lavished with care and attention. Here it is, folks, the ultimate pit bike, the Honda XR100. More pro riders. Both flat trackers, motocrossers, and other disciplines of racing practice on these XR100s and have them as pit other bike ever made. And I can tell you what, with the right rider on, these things absolutely haul the mail. This motor is brand new. Our bike has been completely reconstructed. It's had a full frame off rest. You can zoom in on the frame. You can start there. It was stripped right down to the frame. Gilbert Patterson, a motorcycle guru extraordinaire who had some crazy high-end bikes like the Rickman CR900 and the vintage BSAs that we just purchased. This was his collection also, and this was his personal pit bike that he built for himself. He took it right down to the frame. Look how he had it powder coated with a speckle finish on here. Really, really nice custom touch. The motor he took right back and completely rebuilt. New piston, new rings. You see the nice work he did on the cylinder head painting and doing the detailing work on the cylinder head. Painted the valve cover. Polished the valve cover, painted the whole motor. New piston, new rings, new valves. The car's been rebuilt, new air filter. The exhaust has been stripped and repainted. Has a new spark plug cap on it. Just beautiful. Brand new motor, brand new clutch. And it runs new because Gilbert's he put a little magic in there with the jetting and everything else. And it just runs brand new motor. It feels like going past the frame and the rebuilt motor to the front of the bike, we have a brand new front tire on it. It's a Millville K771. The fork lowers are beautifully polished. The spokes are nice and clean. It's got a new tube on there. It's got everything is brand new. A brand new set of ODI bars with an ODI crossbar pad. Brand new black bars, new throttle assembly, new black waffle Ori grips. Brake and clutch lever are the new shorties. It's got a new kill switch on it. New gas tank breather, new graphics on the tank. The seat cover has been recovered. It has a brand new rear fender on it. You can see more of the beautiful powder coating on the back of the frame. Brand new VMX blood red plastics on the side. Nice gloss on those. And you can see even the swing arm was taken off and powder coated to match the frame.
I think
it's Tahitian, not blood. Oh, Tahitian? Okay, yeah, I get them confused. You can see the exhaust pipe's been repainted. The chrome on the rims is real nice. The rear brakes are also brand new. You can see they're all the way, it's adjusted all the way out because they're brand new brake pads. So the brakes are brand new front and rear. The spokes are all been serviced. It has a brand new sprocket and a brand new gold chain on it. Now, if you bought this bike to us or to any other reputable shop and wanted this kind of work done, it's going to cost you a fat stack of cash. Typical restoration frame off on an XR 75, 80, or 100 to this caliber is about $5,000. It adds up pretty quick. You ask, well, how does that happen? Well, just dismantling the bike to the frame, powder coating the frame, rebuilding the motor, rebuilding the wheels, redoing everything on the bike, painting, polishing, primping, priming, you're going to put between 40 and 60 hours labor. It's a full week project going through every nut and bolt on a bike like this. And at $90 an hour, 50 hours is $4,500. So it doesn't take long to see how it adds up. And then you've got well over $1,000 of parts between the motor parts, the seat, all the plastics, the graphics, the paint, the powder coating. So it's much better. Much better. Listen, hey, if you're looking for a bike to put under the tree for your kids or one for yourself as a pit bike, this is Kaplan America approved. These are one of the most reliable motors Honda's ever made. They're absolutely indestructible. And this one's just been gone through and tuned by one of the best mechanics I know. You just don't see too many of these done up like this. This one's a classic 97. Absolutely Kaplan America approved. Runs like a top. The brakes are on point. The suspension's been rebuilt. It's ready to go, folks. strong, like it's got a big bore kit on it. Put it under the tree and have an awesome Christmas. Thanks for watching and God bless America.